If you want to make the change in the conversation, you have to drive that. You have to tune in. You have to return blood flow to your frontal lobe so that you can stop being afraid and listen. Always, always, always put purpose before anything else. If your purpose is to be right, that's not a purpose. That's a goal or an objective. And sometimes you have to be willing to be wrong in order to make anything happen.